TEPCO is very silent. I think the Japan Times, a very credible newspaper record, it just, issued sort of an editorial, very much concerned about the lack of transparency from TEPCO, that we need to know more about what's happening to the nuclear, the emergency workers there, that there is talk, and if the Japan Times is reporting it, this is not just rumors on Twitters or anything like this. This is actual, leaks coming out. There's concern that at Fukushima Medical College, there may be dozens, possibly hundreds, maybe even thousands of bodies of dead nuclear workers, that people who are basically, laborers who were sent there.
Where have you heard this?
Are unaccounted for now. Pardon?
Where have you heard that?
I beg your pardon?
Where have you heard that?
Well, in Japan. I have colleagues there, and they're in the editorial department. And so there have been Twitter posts about this, but there's been cold storage at a medical college, which has, these whole refrigerated rooms for cadavers that they, they do research on and all that.
Well,
so apparently the ice chest is full and bodies. Mm-hmm. And people are, this is what the Japan Times put out, very much, very, very great tone editorial, the last couple of days, these are pretty credible reports coming out, probably from the hospital staff, that they're beyond capacity. They don't know what to do.